guys, what's up? Welcome back to my IGTV. I am Varsha, fashion and food stylist. This is Bangalore food influencer. So I review for brands and products and all. So today I have been invited for bloggers table meet in Wild Cacao. It's basically a bakery situated in Kamanali, Bangalore. So we will be getting in, talking to the founder, chef. We'll be talking about all the aesthetics and what they are specialized in. So it will be too much of fun. Stay tuned with the entire content. Everything will be available on my YouTube channel and my Instagram, social media, everywhere. So have fun and stay safe. So this is cocoa beans.
Yeah. Okay. And then we roast it in this machine here. It's an induction motor. After it is roasted for a certain period and certain heat, we crack it in this machine over here, where we get it has nibs and husks mixed together.
Mm-hmm.
And then it goes into this baby where we separate the husk from the nibs. It's called a winnower.
Okay.
So after that we get like some ground nibs.
Okay.
I'll show you ground. That's it.
Okay.
And then after that, we put it for grinding.
The grinding happens over here. So after that, this is the next process.
Yes, it's the next process where we grind it.
Okay.
It runs for about 72 hours, non-stop.
Okay.
This is where we grind it.
Okay.
And this is a 25 kilo capacity machine.
Okay.
And we produce the liquid chocolate and the chocolate mass goes in boxes. Different percentages we make.
Yeah.
So our specialty is that we only make Kuechor chocolates, which is only pure cocoa butter, sugar and nothing else, and cocoa beans, that's it. No other chemicals and stabilizers, nothing as of that sort.
Okay. So these are the machines you use it for your chocolates?
Yes, these are the chocolate machines.
Okay. What about your breads?
Yeah, so we make the breads here in the oven. We have a cooling chamber, we have the ovens here, so refrigerators and
IGTVs.